Thomas Edison didn't invent the light bulb. While Edison had an astonishing 1,093 patents, the majority of these were not of his own invention. He stole most of them. While he did land the patent for the light bulb in 1880, the real inventor was actually Warren de la Rue, a British astronomer and chemist, who actually created the very first light bulb 40 years before Edison.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.